Governor with us. It's a special occasion. And, New York's got the Empire State Building. San Francisco's got the Golden Gate Bridge. But we got Mitchell Stadium.
It's an iconic place.
The great thing about Mitchell Stadium is it's for kids. Adults don't play here, just kids. And we all played here growing up. I did. Charlie's son, Will, is the star quarterback. A lot of you in the stands play here, but this is a place for kids. And when you walk inside this building, you feel like a kid when you're in the stands. It's a happy place, it's a great place. And it's fitting that the governor is here tonight for the proclamation, because there's no one that cares more about West Virginia than Jim Justice.
And there's no one that cares more about kids and youth than Jim Justice.
And no one asked him to come. No one invited him.
He called and said he wanted to come.
And so it's my honor and privilege to introduce the governor. Charlie Cole's going to read most of the proclamation, and then we're going to ring the bell.
All right, well, thank you, Steve, and thank all these wonderful dignitaries that are around me, and Charlie's going to really help us out here because I can't see the print on it all, but let me just say this, and I don't ever, hardly ever read any of my notes, but I want to read just a couple of things real quick because it's written real big. Imagine this. And this is the greatness about this whole evening. This is the greatness about a facility. Something that is in West Virginia. Just imagine. This is the home of Bluefield High School. It's also the home of Bluefield Middle. It's the home of the Grand G Men. And it is also the home of Bluefield State. Now, absolutely, so many people enjoy this wonderful facility. But here's what is unreal. You just were named the national poll champion in the USA Today poll, claiming the title of America's best high school football stadium. Now get this, and then I'm going to quit, but get this, in the first round, you had 147 votes, and you barely edged out Paul Brown Stadium in Massillon, Ohio. Now, for those of you who don't know who Paul Brown is, he's an absolute legend in football. Now think about it, in the second round, you edged out the only domed stadium in America that was specifically created for high school football in Edgar, Arizona. The only domed in America high school stadium. In the third round, you end up with 286,000 votes to beat out the Stadium Bowl in Tacoma, Washington, a 15,000 seat facility. And in the last round, you killed everybody in the world. You ended up with 2 million votes and absolutely captured the national championship. So in all honesty, I could never be more congratulatory. It's always wonderful to see something in West Virginia that we're first in. It'll never be taken away from you. God bless you and you. Congratulations over and over. Charlie's doing this. Since Charlie is one of yours in every way, he's kind enough to come down and do a lot of my work for me and everything. But I'm going to start off by saying this is a proclamation from Governor Jim Justice. Now Charlie's going to take over from there.
Thank you, Jim. Whereas Mitchell Stadium serves as the home of the football stadium for the Bluefield High School Beavers, Graham High School G-Men, Bluefield Middle School Buccaneers, and Bluefield College Rams football teams. And whereas Mitchell Stadium is beloved by citizens all over the two Virginias and all over the United States. And whereas Mitchell Stadium is known nationwide for the excellence of the football teams they call her home, and the steadfast loyalty of the fans and supporters of those teams. And whereas Mitchell Stadium is a tangible representation of community pride, a pride that transcends town boundaries and state borders and unites all of us, regardless of our home state and team allegiances, and a common friendship and purpose. And whereas for these reasons, Mitchell Stadium was rightly and justly selected as America's best high school football stadium by the USA Today. And whereas this honor was won as a result of the loyalty and dedication of thousands of present and past residents, family and friends of the two Virginias, proving that more unites us than divides us, and that together we prosper. Now therefore, be it resolved that I, Jim Justice, Governor of the great state of West Virginia, do hereby proclaim November 8, 2019 as Mitchell Stadium Day. In the Mountain State, and encourage all citizens to join me in this observance, in witness whereof I have hereunto set my hand and caused the great seal of the state of West Virginia to be affixed. Done at the Capitol, city of Charleston, state of West Virginia, this 8th day of November, in the year of our Lord, 2019, and in the 157th year of our state.
Congratulations, everybody. Charlie, thank you so much, and thank you, Steve. Thank you, Senator. Thank the mayor. Thank you. But more importantly, thank you, you. Thank you, you, for all you've done for great kids, all this wonderful community. We're the national champions. Thank you so much. All right, as I ring a bell, we're surely going to remember little Tony. But we're also going to remember the greatness that you are in this wonderful community, our national champions in every way.